Coral reefs are extraordinarily important and deeply interconnected ecosystems. They protect our coastlines from the ravages of storms and provide food for more than a billion humans. More than 4,000 species of fish, 800 types of coral, and countless other creatures rely on healthy reefs for survival. Each species found on the reef plays an essential role in the ecosystem. Biodiversity is what makes this complex ecosystem strong, healthy, and better able to resist threats like warmer sea temperatures, diseases, storms, and pollution. Thanks to early protection established by the Marine Park over 50 years ago, the island of Bonaire is home to one of the most pristine reefs in the Caribbean.
For more than 10 years, Reef Renewal Foundation Bonaire has been assisting the recovery of degraded coral population on Bonaire reefs. Our work focuses on propagating thousands of corals every year that are planted back to the reef. Environmental conditions are changing rapidly. So to ensure coral survivals, scaling up our effort to produce thousands and thousands, or who knows, even millions of corals is as important as increasing genetic diversity.
Coral reefs from the same species might look very much alike at first glance, but like humans, each individual has its own strengths and weaknesses. The hidden secret is genetic diversity, the unique fingerprint of each coral that allows it to cope and adapt to difficult environments. In partnership with SECORE International and with funding from the European Best 2.0 Plus program, Reef Renewal Bonaire has implemented new techniques to increase the genetic diversity of the reefs on a large scale through larval propagation.
The goal is to restore genetically diverse population of key coral species. That's why we assist their reproduction, early life stages, and their settlement to the reef.
On a few special nights a year, corals on Bonaire, taking subtle cues from the moon and water temperature, spawn, releasing their eggs and sperm into the water column in hopes of fertilization. During the nights when corals are predicted to spawn, the reef renewal team patiently waits beneath the surface, equipped with specially designed nets. Staff and trained volunteers carefully place the nets above the corals and guide the spawn into a collection tube. Precious cargo is carefully brought back to the lab. Where it is mixed and the fertilization process can begin. Hundreds of thousands of newly formed embryos are poured into specially designed pools called cribs. Here, they can continue to develop into swimming larvae in a safe and confined environment. After a few days, the young larvae start exploring the water column to look for a proper place to settle. Ceramic tiles placed at the bottom of the crib offer plenty of nooks and crannies for them to choose from. The larvae pick their spot and attach for good. Soon, they will start growing into the first of many polyps that will constitute a healthy, mature coral. The ceramic tiles are carefully transported to their new, lifelong home. Though incredibly small and invisible to the naked eye, these tiny, genetically unique corals will breathe new life into what will become a stronger, more resilient reef.
Thanks to Reef Renewal Foundation Bonaire and our volunteers, thousands of genetically unique corals get seeded back on the reefs every year. A fundamental part of our project is involving the local Bonaire community in our restoration effort. Sharing our work through education and outreach is crucial to preserving our reefs. Only together we can make a real difference.
Reef Renewal's focus is to strengthen Bonaire's reef and ensure they have the best chance of thriving. Some of the young corals seeded through Reef Renewal's assistance might just overcome the challenges of today, as well as the uncertain conditions of tomorrow.